Dick? Yeah, he got it on the way through.
Well, nonetheless, good chance. Keep going.
Severson gets it back at the blue line. 45 seconds to go on the power play. Halla for Mercer. Bluff the slap shot. Down low, Halla walking the line. Plays it off the goalie and in! Eric Halla scores again as he bangs it in off Kemper.
Capitals open the scoring with a fortunate bounce, and the Devils get a little puck luck here as Eric Halla on the power play, as it was second minute of the power play, only 40 seconds left, and he ties this hockey game at one. Let's take a look at it. Starts with a face-off win. That's something you have to have, and it was Eric Halla who wins it. He goes to the net, then goes low. A little give and go with Mercer. And then the quick little bank. It went off the defenseman initially. So there's a little puck luck. As he goes down, Alexiev, I think it went off his leg and off the shoulder of Kemper, back of the net. That's a fortunate goal, and they needed it. And he needs some good luck here.